Good morning, everyone, and thanks for watching Weather on the Web. Scattered rain showers are coming to a close in northwest Arkansas. They're hanging around for a few more beats in the River Valley. You know, the great thing about today's rain, we were able to get a couple of showers. They didn't last for a long time, and we did not have to deal with severe weather watches, warnings, or advisories. I didn't hear of any flood reports in northwest Arkansas or the River Valley. And quite frankly, I was thinking that we might after yesterday morning's rain showers. The heaviest total I saw was near Fayetteville at about 2.5 inches. And when you look at the fact that that was taken in a 6-hour period, 2.5 inches in 6 hours is still quite manageable. So good news, some folks got some rain. Better news, we did not have to deal with any severe weather during this event. Rain showers lead to clouds, and that leads to cool temperatures. Sometimes what we're seeing this morning are temperatures in the low to mid 70s. All indications are that after this band of rain showers moves through, we could still have a couple of spotty showers or maybe even an isolated storm through the afternoon. So the bottom line for you is just go ahead and take the umbrella because you don't want to get caught in one of those showers. Anything at this point does look to be very spotted or isolated. As we move into the overnight hours, we may see another round of showers. But the good news is, if you want sunshine, you won't have to wait for long because after the opportunities today and tomorrow to get a little rain, looks like sunshine is back for your Friday and temperatures will be moving into the mid 90s. So get ready for the heat. In the River Valley, you too have some occasional rain showers that you'll deal with, pardon me, for this Wednesday forecast and a few more tomorrow. And then Friday and your upcoming weekend will be sunny, dry, and hot. Have a good day.